coronavirus, we are the world. Take one. But there comes a time when we heed a certain call, and the world must stand together as one.
There are people dying, and it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift.
We can't go on pretending day by day that someone, somewhere, will soon make a change. Oh my, that is not George Takei. We are all a part of God's great big family. And the truth, you know, love is all we need. We are the world. We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. So let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. And it's true. We make a better day. Just you and me and Elmo. And Elmo too.
Well, send them your heart. So they know that someone cares. I don't care personally, but somebody has to care. And their lives will be stronger and free and beautiful and tremendous.
As God has shown us by turning stone to bread, so we all must lend a helping hand.
We are the world. We are the children.
Peter, we are the ones who make a brighter day, so let's start giving.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. Ooh, it's true, we make a better day. Just you and me. Shake it up.
When you're down and out, and it seems there's no hope at all.
But if you just believe, there's no way we get far.
Well, let's realize that a change can only come when we stand 6 feet apart and wear a mask.
We are the world. We are the children. Very nice, I like.
There's a choice we're making. We're saving our own lives. It's true, we make a better day. Just you and me.